Red boy. Talk to me, Meow. What you got? Transform a card. It's a ghost. Have to take an early lead, okay? So, maybe some question marks for a shop, and then or something. Actually, maybe this. Transform a card. Boss swap. It's a ghost. I really don't love transforming a card on Ironclad. There's a lot of bad ones that just don't synergize with anything if you don't have any way to build around it. Okay. I like that. I like this Mercury Hourglass a lot. 300 gold. So now I'm very eager for a shop, which is this path. Question marks as well. And this Mercury Hourglass is going to help us deal damage. As such. Exeghost. Fire breathing. Take some gold. Give me some fights that can actually scale. Okay, just taking 11. Not exciting. Liquid Memories is great. Reckless Charge for fire breathing. Okay, we're getting there. Really, I just need to make sure that we can kill an elite, and I think we're almost scot-free. Strike. Okay. Question mark. Let's try not to take some damage. Very good. Take an Iron Wave. So we need some block. Okay, here goes nothing. This is a good fight. We have Mercury Hourglass and Fire Breathing. Champion Belt, kind of underwhelming. Disarm, Revolve. Oh, I want both. I think I have to take Evolve if my damage is coming from these. And Belt. Find some potions. Snacko Oil. I want to rest before I go into multiple elites. Prayer Wheel. Okay, this is also scary. evolve. Berserk? Definitely not Berserk. Oh, second evolve. Nah, I'd rather just take an uppercut. And True Grit. I don't think we want Liquid Bronze over Fuse Potions. Definitely want Dark Embrace. How about Singing Bowl? Give us max HP. And we have Prayer Wheel. Okay. It's weird, but I'm gonna rest here because I don't think we're confident against fights like this. And yet, maybe we are. That's kind of that awkward. Shrug, Rupture, not any of these. Shrug. I really wish I didn't rest now. Maybe that was a little hasty, but I just feel like we're so secured for a good run that I didn't want to even come close to brushing up against something risky. Second Dark Embrace? In a second Reckless Charge? I don't think so. Give me max HP. And upgrade Fire Breathing, because this is our damage. Show me Fire Breathing, please. Oh, also champion belt. Kind of pog. Double weakened. Are you dead? You're actually not dead? Now you are. Wow, what a fight. Reaper or Barricade? I think it's just Reaper. It's really open for a Snekko. Or Energy. Card removal of strikes. Now our deck could get really good, and let's go to this shop. This question mark is going to be a relic. We hope to kill. F. What the hell? Y'all just attacked me twice, stole my gold, and left? Pommel might be necessary. Those aren't necessary. Pommel... yeah. Strike dummy? Four cards. I don't think I can say no right now to damage. Offering? With one gold there. Cryptic writings? Yes. No matter what, yes. Reaper and Bash and Uppercut. Sure. And it helps with hybrid. We like this, right? We get another relic. We don't have to take anything crazy. We don't want too many curses. We have two right now. Well, three. Actually. Upgrade offering. About getting True Grit into play. Seems important. Right. I can nearly kill you. Lantern also important because we do need energy. We rest. How are we killing champ? We're like not. Ancient T-set can be gone. Avaricians? I actually like our max HP, right? Right. You're scary. That's good. This actually weakens you. Now I'm looking for a Reaper. Gamblers. Entrench? I was gonna say, do we have an infinite? But we don't. Certainly taking this. Max HP. Okay, we're resting here. We're so dead. Well. I don't know. Make sure we get the weaken down. It's so important. I think that we're drawing so much is crucial. I can't risk losing offering. I need to use offering on the split as well. Am I splitting right now? Don't think I'm supposed to. Actually, I'm not weakened. Plus 22 is 50. Come on. Let's go. Whoa. Another Reaper. honestly, yeah. Actually, Exhumed to get Offering is better. I do not want Curse Key. We have Chest. I guess Fusion Hammer is fine. Holy shit, we're already in Act 3 and it's 18 minutes. I need some relics that do something in combat other than Necronomicon and Strike Dummy Mercury, what have you. Reaper. Shockwave. Another reckless charge? I don't think so. Max HP is gonna be a resource. I can't do that. Elfwoman Clay is fine. Ooh, y'all shuffle burns though. And I think now that I have Offering and whatnot, I need to take this. And I need a Rare Relic. I can't afford to pass a Rare Relic up. Thank you. Come on, show me some statuses. Get the Reaper. Okay. Captain's Wheel is good. It is useful. Alright. Show me Reaper, so I can double Reaper. Dual wield? Second wield? I will. Thank you. Yeah, I'll rest here, and then I might recall the next fire. Nope. Giant head. Okay. Why did I do that? Giant Head is so weird, because I feel like normally a deck that doesn't do like almost anything reliably should die, but then we're doing this wonky stuff right now, and we're just like, yep, we're cruising. The Reaper? Okay, I'll take it. Courier. Useful. Get some max HP. Give me a good relic. Shuriken. Not really what I was thinking. We can recall since we're proving that we can come back with health in some fights. Shuriken actually can help with Necronomicon and Reaper. Okay, let's finish this fight, because sometimes Maw can be a little scary. Full heal. Energy pot. Disarm, probably another dual wield. Okie dokie. I would love a barricade. Also another offering. You don't want to curse. This is a tough fight. Or a slow fight, not really tough. If we had Juggernaut, we would be dealing damage much quicker as well. Okay. Medical kit would be pretty pog. We could actually go infinite, I'm pretty certain, if we just dwindled our deck down enough. Region pot, not necessary, none of those. None of those. Shop with courier or leaps? How about a leap just for cargo ward and relic? Maybe a better potion? This is fine. Play smart. Play cautious. I think this deck beats the heart. It's just kind of a piloting aspect. A little weird. Art of War? Ooh, Corruption. We can choose whether we want to actually play Corruption, but Corruption can help us so much. Like this fight. Okay, but is that much damage really necessary? The hell? I guess I also have nothing to do other than rest at this fire, right? What about body slam? For when I'm shuffling wounds and then second winding? Wind? Second wind? Here I am resting. Dang. Good start. We need to be infinite recurring as well. I don't think we're playing corruption's fight. Actually, you're good to have around, right? Yeah, because you're dazes. Not playing you? That's okay. And I feel like our second wind is gonna pick up this body slam quickly. Actually, just that. That seems good. Now we can actually take our time, kind of. I mean, we are killing. We still can duplicate our thing. Okay, maybe not. It's gonna be like that. Then I'm good. Can move on to whatever the next fight is. Body slam is gonna help with bird. Draw first. We can still dual wield our Reaper, right? Buying or weaken. Evolve. Just draw. Draw is king. A little nervous. Oh, I can breathe now. I have successfully fought Awakened One. Tonight. And we're at 42 minutes. That's crazy. Chop me. Ink bottle. Card remove. How about card remove potion? Color spot or liquid mends? Liquid mends. Plant? No. How about another dual wield? Dual wield's really good. Trigger? Casual full block. Okay, offering win. Okay. Honestly, I forgot I was streaming for a second. I was just in the zone. My apologies. This is looking good, and I think it ought to be a good sign against the heart. Good heal. Akabeko's fine. How about Flame Barrier? I don't think we're playing Corruption here. Oddly enough, it's our first draw. Gamble here. Good dual wield. Just feel no pain though. And that feels pretty good. We just used like all of our potions, by the way. You will be weakened. Thank God for a Weedle. We need to be shuffling these daisies. already dealt over 100 damage. That's actually unexpected. I don't play anything here. I have to do this for the block. 30. I'm dead. Are you kidding me? That's so infuriating. Oh well. Ladies and gentlemen, that's gonna do it for me tonight. I do hope that these runs have been entertaining, nevertheless, even though they've not been going my way. I hope they've been going towards the way of entertainment. Thank you for hanging out. I hope you enjoyed the cozy commentary and analysis. Today's Tuesday, so I might be back Thursday. Usually those are my scheduled streams. But my wife's schedule is a little bit different, and I would like to spend some time with her. Believe it or not. I'm just kidding. But I will be streaming.